Just a quick video on how I assembly my cards. I'm going to try something with the alcohol lift ink pad from Ranger, also Tim Holtz. I have some art foamies here, you will see them shortly. Trying to ink them up, you can't see, but pushing down firmly. I don't know if you can see this on camera, but it's lifting some up. It's not quite working as I had it in my head, but I will keep on trying. Oh, moved it. Oh yeah. Not too firmly then. You can see the ink. I'm not seeing the lift quite yet. Let me check what it says. Ink rubber or clear stamp with lift ink pad and stamp directly over the alcohol ink. Maybe I shouldn't have let it dry. Oh yeah, it says let it dry. So I will just continue to see if it does something. You can see the circles. I don't know if you can see it on camera very good. See it here, right? I have to clean my stamp. Maybe if I just let me check that works. Oh yeah, you can see it better, right? Just cotton cloth from when the children were young. They are now 14 and 16, so they don't need it. And I need it for my crafting. You can see the circles, I think. I have to check if it works better with a rubber stem. Let me see if I can find a flower somewhere. The acrylic block. This is a dilution stamp. Let me see. I get another one. So I have one with flowers and one with circles.